stage is set and the tension is palpable. 90 minutes of what should be highly entertaining and absorbing football to come. And it would take a very brave person indeed to predict the outcome. What an enticing prospect. Keep it right here with us, the home of football, EA TV.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Could be! Ball is loose! Another time for cool heads. Well, good run and good ball control. And there's the feed into the box.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the finish is really well taken, because he judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
He's lost it. And he takes on the shot. And what a magical save it was! Keen to take it short here. He read it well, but still work to do. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Bagui. Getting in there to intercept. De Vries. It did look on for them, but not to be. Good technique displayed. Opportunity here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
As you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Failed to keep hold of it. In behind for him to chase.
Oh, such an elegant finish! How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it.
Fujita. Axelsen. And quick thinking defensively. And Barry. Promising sequence.
Can't miss, surely. Excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.